Hey everyone. Well, welcome to the stream. It seems that the game is now running a little smoother this time, not like the other time where I'm just broken. Except for the fact that the PNG thing to not show up. Where is it? Well, this just has to happen. Darn confounded thing. Why is my thing not available? The darn PNG thing has to be so broken. There's a what gives. It was working. Okay, let me do one thing though. Let me just see if it's actually Discord being the weirdest thing ever. So yes, this is how we're gonna start out. Fantastic. Come on, Discord, don't take all day. And no, it's still not working. Why is this blasted thing not working? Well, this just has to freaking happen. Well, whatever. I'll just hide this instead. Well, whatever. If it doesn't wanna, just work on me, and it'll just break on me. That's just how it's gonna be.
Fire.
Well, with all that nonsensical BSage out of the way, you know, the exhaust would be nice, but I would like to try this out. The high Rayshard. I think that's how you say it. Is that the next one? Yes, it is. Alright. So the next one would be this. The Pyre Rocknuckadot. This should be interesting and a lot deadly at the same time. I'll put more towards fire resistances. And my items are on point? Yes. Alright, let's see what this Pyre Rocknuckadaki is all about. Here we go.
What seems an easy target is a serpent on a leash. Reeled in at its mistress's command. They close in, cling on, subdue, restrain.
Yeah, I know, the darn thing is being dumb.
Until they engulf their prey in flames.
Oh!
Baked and strong like a glazed ham.
Whoa. Scorching Puppeteer.
Let's make this a quick one.
Yeah, for some dumb reason, the freaking program's not working. I don't even know why it's not. I spent 5 minutes already trying to fix it. I forcefully closed Discord, reopened it, turned the darn thing on and off and whatever, and it still didn't show up my PNG. It was working just fine the last stream. I don't know why it's not right now. Technology has to fail on me, don't it? But here's the next one. Aw, don't start lagging on me, you dumb game. Serious.
I'll be back.
Come on. Oh, For frick's sakes, Goldie, stop being stunned when nothing happens.
Run!
What are you even stunned for? You're just standing here. I'm keeping an eye out on the stream preview as well. Like last time, it just had an absolute spasm last time. Oh, hey. Can't believe it dropped a gem. That is a really low percentage for it to drop. Ouch. Let's get a lesson out of you.
Who's up for walking?
And here we go.
Hey, stay down. You can pick me up now.
Got it. Oh, there we go. Life in the middle of all this. Serious. And I'll take you, bro. You can fall back anyways. Oh. Oh, God. I didn't even think that reach.
Run!
Oh, come on.
It hurts to breathe.
Ugh. Man, that fire's got quite the reach. Not like you. Oh no.
Thanks, wait, buddy.
I need those. Strange that she's only doing one string. Uh-oh. Oh, thank you. Now you better not have. Yeah, stinking thing. Oh, hang on a second, actually. Let me try putting the webcam doohickey back. Is it working? No. No, it is not. Ugh. Smallest things have to be ruined, don't they? Come on.
Let me show you how it's done.
Take
this personal! I knew I could count on you.
least the game gave me cleansers. Boom! Did I get it? Oh yes, that's it. Oh. How about I gave you negate stun or something? I guess I didn't. Ouch! Go. Try to get out of the way. Not that direction, Rufus. Who's even pointing there? Also, I don't even know why my Streamlabs is putting a percentage on that. Like, I didn't type that down. Let's get this going. Oh wait, no, it didn't hit me. Got him! Yeah. I thought it hit me, but no, I dived out the way. Minor mistake. Whew. Ah, that was a close one.
That's all there is to it!
I need of more better armor. Higher attack. So what is the pyro one gonna have? Like, blast? Ooh, what's this?
Princess Chiche, I hadn't noticed your presence. My apologies.
Ah, Chiche.
Please don't. Here, I'm merely a quest receptionist. Isn't that right? Lady Fiorain, she's okay. The medicine, it's working.
There she is.
brain.
I'm sorry. I couldn't be here when the kingdom needed me.
Erin! Oh. I'm so glad. You're okay.
I love a happy ending.
It's only just begun.
I know. Lighten up a little.
Oh.
All right. Everyone.
We both said all right at the same
time. Time for the counterattack. Hey, how's it going?
Yeah, pretty good. Okay. Told Lucky Seven the fears. I like it.
Yeah.
What?
Yep.
I see.
Who else wants to speak? The market. There's a buddy.
Thank you for stopping by. Whoa. Be sure to check the special quest.
Oh, man. Witness by moonlight. Slay Malzano. Oh, this is gonna be a learning experience. Wait, oh frick! I accidentally unmuted thing. I didn't expect how loud it was. It scared the crap out of me by my own freaking stream preview. Because I meant to hit the space bar, I accidentally hit M instead. Oops. Let's see here now. I don't even know what Malzano's capable of. I'd rather keep the surprises to myself.
Back to work.
Oh wait, there is a switch skill, right? Elemental Burst Counter. Oh. Ah, but it costs 2 wire points. God darn it. Compresses switch gauge energy, which can be released as an elemental burst. If the burst is released right as a monster attacks, you'll perform a power finisher, and your switch axe will go to an amp state. Sounds pretty cool. Wire step. An evasive technique. While maneuvering in axe mode. Oh, oops. Until the strikes are... Oh, that's why I didn't receive any damage. what do you know? I'll still keep the invincible gambit, though. It really helped me. Let me me see about that armor. Where is it? Snow shear? Wait, huh? Snow shear? Where did I get this from? Groove bones. Maybe that's how I unlocked it. Yeah. To combat extreme cold. Huh. I didn't even see this. Grinder.
I have been wanting to be a blacksmith. What's grinder? Ever since I was little.
When recovering sharpness, grants a boost to sharpness properties based on number of levels recovered.
I grip this here hammer with confidence.
Not bad. Fire Kadaki. Nice. That's pretty cool. Blast attack and blast resistance. That's a very neat thing. How strong is it? 112. So far, the strongest I'm seeing is Espina's armor and Diablo's. I'm not really intrigued by either of those two. Heartbreaker is relatively... Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Jin. Anyways. Yeah, these are the same thing. Yeah, my Gaul armor is 112. All this on the bottom are the most strongest. I'm still looking forward to this Astalos armor. I really want to go on ahead and slay them.
See you soon.
As many as I can, actually. But as of now, prepare thy butts for the Malzano fight. And hopefully my stream can keep its chin up and not have a stroke in the middle of all this. So? Yes, Rico. So? Let's do this! The Malzano! Let's bring this one down.
Those who let themselves be lured into the trap will be whisked away by a swift gale, the embodiment of darkness. A darkness that does not let its victims go, as they are slowly drained of their life. The servants keep providing their master with vital essence. And once the time is ripe, the darkness will show itself, basking in moonlight.
Whoa. Scarlet Beast. Malzano. Wings on that thing are amazing. I'm gonna rip them
Mission
off.
Time. Let's move out.
No berries. Don't I have blight resistance? Full complete blight resistance. What's this? Oh, just the fire rock Nakadaki. I didn't take a picture of it.
Now we will strike back. This time victory is ours.
There's a Luna Garen here. Alright, forwards! And let's get this going! Come on! Ooh, it's got a pink aura over here.
With the two of us together, there truly is nothing to fear.
Even if I am alone, there's still something to fear.
That's... My honor is enough. I will end you.
Come on!
I knew I could count on you.
Is this where I take the null berry? Oh, no, I do not. So I have to watch out not to get hit by Kirio's effect. Not like that. Hold still. Ouch. How about you like this? What did she say? Drink this, then. So I'm gonna take a guess. It's gonna stay around here. Because it hasn't moved yet. Well, I said yet. In one heck of an unfair situation.
Run!
Make me proud! I must train so that my focus waxes yet never wanes.
More of these little guys around here. Where is it? Huh. There you are. Definitely don't need a stink mink. Can you please?
Let's go!
Where's the blast code? Down here? Get down. Where is it? There you are. Definitely gonna need that.
Make me proud.
This way, young duns. I'll hop over it. Alright, so this one's a mean one. You sucker punch! These attacks are a little hard to maintain. Guys. Let's skin ourselves a monster.
Will you wait a moment, please?
What will you even wait for?
My
arm staggering.
I had my hands full.
There we go, Fury. Show you a little ride.
Let me show you how it's done.
Good. Now attack.
Robot!
You sure know how to attack? I cry on the battle.
That attack so well. The darn space is so small.
Thanks, buddy.
Thank you. Come on.
Oh.
A worthy adversary indeed. Must pursue our enemy.
Over here. Let's go this way.
I'm gonna end this.
Oh, wait, that's not sharp.
This should fix it.
Not that. Pointing at this. It ended up here. Ouch!
You're gonna be fine.
Hey.
It's just so unfair. I may have a solution.
Do my best now.
Ow.
Too late.
I got this little guy. And it also moved too far away. Yeah, thanks. How did that happen? Man, my timing is awful. Dude. You suck. That was being supposed to be a fun.
I knew I could count on you.
Get to moving, you slob! Getting knocked down twice due to these bastards mean. Where the heck is going?
Here it comes! The monster's targeting you!
Come on.
Let's go.
Make me proud.
Thank you.
Wait a moment, please.
Take your time. Standing on it, but it's not affecting it. Oh, here we go. Oh, my attack! Yeah, pollen stuff. Ran out.
Thanks, buddy. I'm gonna end this.
In your dreams, cow. Oh, tell me that 5 seconds after before this. Would be nice to be advised by then.
Somewhere else.
Come on. Wait, we served a potato?
Move out.
Oh, we did.
I'll be taking this.
Huh. I didn't even see that. Huh. I really didn't even see that. Huh. Well, ain't that. Be unstable in the middle of all this game. Seriously, hang on. It's still going.
Kingdom Center.
music. How hilarious. It crapped out again. Boy, this thing, I hate the way this thing performs. Blimmin' thing, I swear. I don't know. Wait. No, that's not Thunder. Yeah, sorry for the constant pausing, but this thing has to be behaving horribly. It was fine earlier. Okay, I'm glad I didn't get hit there.
We must pursue our enemy!
Let's go! Whetstone time!
Make me proud! Great technique.
Yeah, stupid unstable bit rate. Affected. Come here.
What's the matter?
Our foe is weak.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Start begging for mercy.
Yeah, this thing barely dying at this point. Need to fall back, though.
Need something back at camp.
Ah, my eye is itchy. I mean, my eyebrow is itchy. Not my eye. Ugh. Okay. This is gonna be the most roughest thing that I've actually have done as of yet. Hold this one. It's a really neat weapon though, you gotta admit.
Run!
Make me proud! Ooh,
is there anything left over? Ah, perfect. All right, time to end this before it ends me. All right, so it's resting a bit. Me and Fiorain will place down some bombs.
Let's make some fireworks. Ready to detonate.
Or that she doesn't. What? Stinking AI. Healing again. Proper healing. Oh. Oh. Darn things are just reaching up my dang health. And I'm just retreating so I don't die so easily. Get off me!
Suck.
You're unfair. This thing sucks. Freaking hate this monster. And I thought Espinus was gonna be difficult, but no, here you got this one. Mercilessly beats you down way faster than any other.
Really hard to stay awake.
Also, look at sword mode. Chainsaw. Pretty cool, huh? I know it's pretty cool.
Another mission well done.
My guy does awkward conversations. Pure dragon blood. Malzano Fellwing. Scales, cortexes, and fangs. Break this thing!
Outstanding work. Are you all right? They've lost their host. And now they flee. Or do they?
Wow, that thing was hiding a few of those, huh?
Let's go. They're waiting for us. It appears the celebration has already begun.
Nice. Now that's what I'm talking about.
Yes. Huh. Huh.
There. A new ship. So they're making a new ship. Pretty cool.
How are things?
Not you.
Let's do our best.
Him.
It's you.
Wow.
See you later.
He is gonna fight with me? Oh, and you wanna talk again. Thank you. What do you have to say?
Humble greetings.
Capture a Seregios for a feline trick bow.
Until next time.
And you?
What a lively aura you have.
Hey, look at that.
Wow.
A twisted stout horn. Consider that done.
Hey, how are you?
Thank you. A kill by deer shot. With three armor spears. King armor spears.
What a happy day.
And you? Holy Sabers and Fortis Grand Plus. All I'm missing is an Elder Dragon Bone.
Bye-bye!
Who else? Tisha. Huh, this
good
guy.
Good to see you.
Capture an Astalos for a scholarly armor design.
We are rooting for you.
What do you have to say?
I will cheat for all your questing needs. I have faith that you will fulfill your duty. Please select the quest that best suits you. Support surveys coming right up.
Nice. At least with these support surveys, I can actually go here without being purely on my own. Oh, look at this. Now we got ourselves some more things to score. This should be interesting. You have to say something.
Hey, good to see you. I'll be here when
more
you need
more decorations. But most importantly, let's take a look. Ah, Damascus X armor. The most wonderful set of armor. Why? Because it already comes with level 5 earplugs and level 5 handicraft. It's even got max level blight resistance. Oh, oops, I accidentally pressed a button. This armor is absolutely amazing.
Bring on the hard stuff. Ain't nothing I can't forge. Seeing my customer smile is the
defense
main reason
114.
I've been banging away at the smithing stuff for so long.
And the previous one I had was this armor. It only had earplugs and handicraft level 4. This one has all level 5. It's even got tremor resistance. I'm not really gonna care about the pierce and ammo up. I'm not really using and guns a lot. But my god, look at that! That's some spiffy armor. 120. And its weakness is dragon? Its weakness is dragon? Blood right. A proportion of damage dealt is converted to health when striking a broken monster part. Interesting skill. So I heal when I inflict damage on a broken body part. That could be useful. But really, I am mainly focusing on Astalos armor. I mean, look at all these stats. You'll find, I'm getting all this on a single set of armor. I just need all this. Well, actually, I can just show you this. Just put that up. There's another one. Oh, wait, because that. Oh, I didn't even take a picture of Darkmouth, so I know. Blood Blight. Oh, so that's what it's called. The effects of healing items will also be reduced. Attacking monsters will heal you based on damage caused. Remove it. Wait for a set period of time to pass. Well, that sucked. Anyway. Here's what I'm missing. For the whole Astalos set. This is gonna be a bit of a heist. But it'll be. Oops. But it'll be worth it. Tea shop? You do.
Hey there!
Stats on statuses, stat.
Good luck out there!
Boy, that's gonna be painful. What do you have to say? Elder Fugan, huh? What does he have to say?
So.
Oh!
Later.
So he's gonna join me, huh? That's neat. Bye, Creechy. Well, venting will happen. Don't worry about it.
I could cheat for all the pristine needs.
So an Espinas, a Gormagala, and a Lunagaran. Man, ain't that gonna be a fun one. This one's gonna be a pain. This one, I'm not too sure if it's gonna be that bad, but I would try. Oh wow, both the regular and fire rock attacks. There's this one. Well, hopefully... Well, I mean... Well, I don't know how to say it properly, but I hope you'll, you'll get that over with soon. Can
so
deal
please,
with it.
Don't hesitate to ask for anything.
Yeah, sure. Let's go.
Take care.
I see. Hopefully, things will go better. Alright, time for a charge blade. Kaiser Blade Plus. But let's see what else we can make for a charge blade.
Hey, good to see ya!
Now, one I want to see... Where is it? Ooh, Pyre Rock Nakadaki. Ooh, that's nice. Now, the main one I want to see. Oh, it must be down here. No. Did I miss it?
I have been wanting to be a blacksmith ever since I was little. As you
Garen
can say,
Dome,
I'm something of an expert
dragon,
at this point.
Poison.
Don't worry about your gear. I grip this here hammer with confidence.
Espina. There it is, Malzeno! Look at that! Duke's shield with dragon. And it's already got purple sharpness right at that. Oh boy. That's a strange one to add. Jeez, they think that? That is weird.
Let's get you fixed up then, shall we?
Ooh, there's the Malzeno. Oh, wow! Is that a harp? Earplugs. Sharpness loss reduced? Sharpness regeneration? That's a great one.
I'll put everything Master Hammond taught me to good use. I can swing whatever you need.
That's a relatively good average weight, just about. And I have enough for a Whaler Plus.
Hey, thanks!
So yeah, Kaiser Blade is the best I can do.
Thank you for stopping by.
Let's see.
Take a look at the quest list.
Yeah, the Espinas armor, it's strong, but not good enough in my opinion. Stats on it are not really what I'm looking for. So, wait. Yeah, this is the one I want. I'm pretty sure that's what I selected anyways. Well, this will be useful. Just to ensure everything.
Well, playtime's over.
Oh, I keep forgetting that there's a box right here. I keep missing it. I don't even know why. How's the Argosy? I'll take everything there is. Mercenaries are not done yet. These guys are not done yet either. Ooh, is there anything I forgot? Skill-wise. Oh! I keep pressing every wrong button. Yeah, morphing advance to an air dash, where you rise up while whirling an axe. You propel yourself away with a file explosion. Damage often leaves monsters mountable, and you can control your fall direction to some degree. If no file explosion is detonated, you'll fall straight down. Interesting. Counter peak performance. There's Axe Hopper and Ready Stance. That binds sword and axe together with iron silk. After guarding, a heavy knockback leaves you in sword mode and lowers your guard reaction, so you'll be able to chain sword and axe attacks. Not bad. Not bad at all. Firing pin, the condensed flash, morph slash. In midair, triangle in X mode for a jumping slash, and circle for a file explosion. Alright.
Ready for anything! Let's go!
Yeah, like I said, I'm focusing on some hunts with Astalos. Need to get that armor as soon as possible. Not just because of the stats, but it's also stronger armor. Get this going. There you are.
That's our target, huh?
Don't worry about it, Creepy. It's fine. Don't really need to apologize. Oh, the POV. Never mind. I thought you were apologizing for something else. But still, don't worry about it.
Tonight?
see it getting better. Well, this could help me out. Trap bugs are always useful. That is, you want to prick your feet. A free ride to Shed House. Technology can wear out a little. Just doing that. Good move. Gather materials just for the Serent and the Ascalus helmet. Also, I don't know why I just did that. Okay. One moment. Getting a good sip of my soda. Sip break. Okay, that's good. Oh, geez. Ow. Why you like stepping on sharp bugs, huh? Inside an AC? What did the snake even fit in there? That's my best question.
I'm going after it! on!
There we go. What's Glimmer just standing there for? Sounds like a pain.
Now.
Alright, got some, got the bolt scales necessary for the greens.
Run!
Now where's... Misasumi is going towards Area 6. There's a marionette spider this way. There you are. There you are. Wait. I think it's... I don't know if... I don't know if it is, but it sounds like there's gonna be a storm outside. Check that out later or after.
Thank you.
Sweet.
Oh, I missed. Oh, I went in the wrong direction. Dongo. Excuse me. Alright, so I got the materials for the helmet.
Hey, good to see ya!
Alright, we need a mantle, two lightning sacks, and a saffron horn. Man, where do I get a saffron horn?
Okay, good luck!
Man. Let me see. I have one here. Does it tell me? It's coloring invoking images of bird and jungle. So I find it in the jungle? And that's gonna be fine. Hmm. I wish I had rainstorms over here more often. And rainstorms, not thunderstorms?
Right now, I'm a quest receptionist. Nothing more, nothing less. So please, don't hesitate to ask for anything.
I'm doing this because there was a request for getting rid of these pyrantulas in the first place.
Be taking this.
Where do you think you're going?
Mine now.
Run!
This way. I didn't even press a button there.
Taking this?
Let me see. Oh, just arachnoids.
Run!
At least the rain will come by eventually. Don't worry about that. More pyrantulas. Ah, there we go.
Nothing personal, buddy.
Let's go!
I'll be taking this. Nothing personal, buddy. Let's go!
This way.
Taking this. Mine now.
Run! Well, is there anything else you'd like to talk about?
Nothing personal, buddy.
That's a good start. All right, that's that done. Now all of me. Now all I need are just those two over there. Hey. I'm a real fight you want. How are these weaker?
I'll be taking this. Piece of cake!
These guys are significantly weaker for some weird reason. The Pyrantulas die in less hits than the Arachnoids. What a strange one. Bitrate's down to green at least. Good enough. Any second now. There. Only took me 7 minutes. Oh, you're the one who requested it. Level 10 support moves function. Rajang Wild Belt. Oh, that's fantastic. Invasive Vitality, Summon Epidemic Life, Anti-Monster Mind, Camouflage. I'd rather have this. It would benefit me. No, I guess it's a good one. Did that make it count as using a weapon? No, oh, apparently it does. Oh, there was a capture in Astalos. Yeah, and I was fighting one, and I killed it. A lot of stuff. Which one is my strongest? Wait, my Dauntless Bayonet's my strongest? Really? Oh. That's weird. Powder Vortex. This one ought to be nice.
Hey, good to see ya!
What can I make? Ooh, look at this one! Alzano Glaive. Bloody Parasite. Oh, and I'm only missing one. Gosh dang it. Oh yeah!
Right on the hard
stuff. That's why I was saying.
Ain't nothing I can't forge. Seeing my customer smile is the main reason I've been banging away at the smithing stuff for so long.
This one would actually be pretty cool to have. Not bad. The Altair. Really nice weapon. Just need a sturdy glaive redux. Can I upgrade to it? I can. Need a Ruptor Scale Plus, though. That's the only bad thing. Ah, then there's Monster Fluid. Oh, what a load of barf. Is there anything I can make here? Well, I mean, I could bake this.
Huh. You got it.
That'd be nice. Looks really cool, too. Can't believe I can't really make much. I'm shocked. I have way too many hides, apparently. This one just needs the hard fangs. It's still a little weaker. Defense bonus is nice.
Be careful out there.
Look at that. That's really nice.
I have faith that you will fulfill your duty.
I'll go for this.
Take care.
Hot to trot. Ah, there it is. Amble Ramble. Reduces damage taken during sheath dashes and wall runs. Sheath dashes? Defender. It'd be nice. Oh, wait a minute.
Okay. Let's go. Let's go.
All right. First up, the Escalos. This time, capture it. There it is.
Found it. Come on. Only there was a faster way to go over there. Four.
Walk your tail out the way. Can't see. Oh, you cheap, sassy thing. Drop something.
Gotta stay sharp.
Oh, fuck your life. Oh, it's this way.
Yoink.
Turn around, just see this.
Go.
Hang on one second. Yeah, I'll be right back. Okay, finally I'm back. Took way too long. Jeez. I suppose it does that.
I'm not giving up yet. Run.
That'll be useful. So much for that. Well, that's a whole load of garbage. should have been a launch better. But at least I got one request done, which is... Oh, you.
Good to see you.
Scholarly design.
We are rooting for you.
Alright. So, I'm gonna have to cut this one a slight bit short. Well, that'll be all for today, I suppose. Dang, parents have to be bothering me so much. So, since there's like nobody here at all, I'm only hosting. So, that'll be all. You guys take care. Hopefully I can get this darn PNG tuber running again. So, until next time guys, you take care, alright? I know this one is a slight bit shorter, but it's okay. Hopefully I'll see you guys later, alright? Do take care.